Hey viewers, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are sharing by Jonas' brother Kevin Jonas shares skin cancer diagnosis through Instagram post. Singer Kevin Jonas shares about his skin cancer after being hospitalized for the treatment of malignant mole near his hairline on social media. Recently, singer Kevin Jonas made headlines as he has hospitalized treatment for a mole which turned out to be skin cancer. He shared the news about his treatment through a post on his official social media accounts, the Jonas Brothers accounts on Instagram. The father of the two got candid about the diagnosis of the skin cancer in his social media post. He said, "So today I'm getting a basal cell carcinoma removed from my head," he said while positioning the camera roll closer to the exact position of her skin abnormality. "Yes, this is actual little skin cancer, guy. You started to grow and now I have to get surgery to remove it." Media caption, "Friendly reminder to get your moles checked," and then switch to a single pose for surgery cancer with a breast tape pasted on his forehead where the surgery scare was hidden with an emoji. So guys, hope you like the video. If you like the video, so kindly subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.